Bro, chill, bro. Don't mess with me in the comment section. But what's good, YouTube? It's your boy 1J1K, man. And I'm back with another lit. Hold on. Banger, man. Now look. Today, we got a Hive Twins, Kevin Cuss, Keith off Ultimate Monster. But look, before we even get into that, bro, make sure y'all follow me on the social media, you feel me? JWalk_313 on IG. Snapchat, JL_Detroy, you feel me? Y'all saw the intro. Y'all saw how I'm popping. Y'all saw how I'm rocking out shit, man. Y'all saw all that bit. Now today, we about to hop into this video, you feel me? Oh, make sure y'all go mess with my school vlog I just dropped that bit. Make sure y'all go run that bell. This is my first time ever dropping a school vlog, you feel me? Let me know if y'all want to see more of that, bro. See the college life. I couldn't really film in none of my classes, bro, but I explained all that bit in that video, so make sure you go, you feel me? Y'all see the haircut, you feel me? I gotta get my hair rebraided though, but you feel me? It's something like, but look, we about to hop into this Hive Twins, Kevin Cuss, Keith off. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment down below. What's going to react to next? Be a part of the J1K family. We just reached 100 subscribers, pushing over to 200. And let's get this bit, let's go.
You done moved on, yeah. Then you can be caught in another dilemma. You can be like,
he's gonna be caught in a dilemma. He's gonna steal.
Come on, man. Hell,
bro. He be stabbing,
bro. Hey, the man, shut the fuck up. When a man meets anyone within 0.967 of a second,
about to give away
they've
iPhone,
already
dude.
Determined if they want to fuck you or not. Just letting you know. Like, when you go to church,
wait a minute, wait a minute. Shut up. Wait a minute. I'm just gonna throw in a quick.
Throw it in, bitch. Just wanted to see your advice on how I can stop doing this. And also, my ultimate question is, looks everything. Look here.
Shut up.
Damn.
Let me say something.
That boy scared me.
She just identifies with being black. That's a hold on now. Wait a minute now. Hold on now. Hold on. I don't know. I think you need to get over that shit. Seriously. You can't tell him not to kiss you after doing that. Because
he said, shut up. Let me finish my goddamn thought, you son of a bitch. Goddamn. Listen to what I'm saying. Let me finish the thought, man.
Oh, my God.
I'm tired of this email. Shut up.
You smell like smoke. You got, you look like bleeding gums, Murphy.
What's bleeding gums, Murphy?
Why the fuck you don't know how to talk to
bleeding gums, Murphy?
You don't know how to talk to women. I was talking to that one girl that you was talking to. She came back and told me, say you smell like ass. I mean, your friends.
I know what it's about. I know.
Wait a minute.
Be the damn best janitor you can be.
No. Don't be the janitor. You be the damn.
Yeah.
Shut up. Just damn talking.
Recently, I started down drinking at night.
Do you guys feel this is inappropriate or wrong?
No, it's not inappropriate, man.
Well, it depends on what you're dreaming about. If y'all dreaming about,
it's still not inappropriate, man. She can't control her goddamn dream.
Right.
How the fuck is it inappropriate?
You about to snap. What about to snap?
Well, tell her, man. Tell us that it's not inappropriate, man. Inappropriate is when you do something that you weren't supposed to do. How the fuck she gonna control her dreams? It's not inappropriate.
Just let me make my point. And don't cut me off.
Well, I got a pee, boy.
That's evil.
You drink a whole bunch of water.
Despicable and evil is totally two different things.
No.
Look here, honey. Hold on. Let me finish a thought.
Oh, this is gonna.
Oh, he want to know if it's gonna make or break your relationship.
This is what this is.
Let me just confirm it for you.
This I'm gonna confirm it.
Let me talk, man.
Talk, man.
Talk.
This dude's motivated.
I gotta make some games, man. I ain't making no games out here, bro. I ain't got no games.
Everything to get us some games. And that's what you gotta do.
Mm. Hey, man.
If you shut up, let me finish my thought.
There's a good reason why this motherfucker's by himself.
Yeah, and it's a good
reason.
And when you go to clubs, you know what?
Fucking son of a bitch.
Go ahead and finish, motherfucker. Go ahead.
You see that?
Yeah.
All that creatine is in me.
Hey, man, you probably got a
job.
All the creatine is in me.
Hey, shut the fuck up.
Drake got so much money, it's not even funny, man. That dude's rich, man. Y'all know how rich Drake is, man.
But hey, this is what we're talking about, man.
Drake,
watch out.
Motherfucker, let me do some talking, man.
Oh, shit.
Let me read this. Don't cut me off.
My vein popping. My vein popping out, bro. That's why I'm laughing too hard.
Depends on.
Shit.
You asking if them dreams are inappropriate depends on what you dream about. If you dream about playing hopscotch,
we just talked about this,
man.
Shut the fuck up.
It ain't being inappropriate.
I gotta buy a shirt, man. I gotta buy a hospital shirt.
I can't control that shit. Dick's gonna do what a dick's gonna do. Let me make a point, Kelvin. Please. Just shut the fuck up. Man, goddamn. Man, you a good girl, man. And there's gonna be a lucky man to get with you one day. And that guy's gonna be a lucky man. I mean, an extremely lucky man. You know what I'm saying? Well, shut up, let me finish, bitch.
Her parents, man, they getting in the way to cock block her. They literally...
There's a cock block on that big-ass strap on, man.
But that's her parents, man, and, you know...
And she living with them.
Let me talk!
Hey, man, quit fucking playing.
Okay, bro.
I'm putting it up on fucking... Shut up! You still love
her? Damn, my back itching.
Man, what the fuck? Why do you love her? It can't be the,
You know what? Shut up! Let me finish my thought, motherfucker. I knew you was gonna fucking cut me off. You said you love. You love. Right now, I can't remember what the fuck I was gonna say. Shut the fuck up. This shit's gonna come back in a few seconds.
I forgot too, man. What the fuck was I gonna say?
Now, you ask.
Inappropriate for the conscious behaviors.
You better snap, bro. He tired of him, bro.
Man, if you don't shut the fuck up. And when you desperate... Dudes can see that shit.
Yeah, they be like, hold on, let me fucking say something. What the fuck you always cutting off? I can't even complete a thought up in this bit,
man. You was good, man, when you said hold on.
Shut up! That means
boy,
he's president. He's no longer the president-elect. No, he's the president. Fuck up, cut me off, bitch. Go to Google.
Man, you boys is funny, bro. They too funny, man.
There is. Fuck off me, man. And you type in weight loss calculator, punch in your statistics, your age, your weight, your height, your mushroom tip size, all that shit. It asks you for all of that, balls. Shut up! You start thinking more like me. This is what I would do. I would put it back in that drawer. Put a hidden cam in there. Watch.
Hey, shut the fuck up. Let me do some talking. Stop stealing my thunder, bitch.
Stop stealing his thunder, bitch.
Shut the fuck up. Don't say nothing. Just sit down and smile, bitch.
Well, I was thinking what she was thinking of because we twins.
Yeah.
It's a long-ass fucking email.
Yeah, this pissed me off because I thought one of the reasons we broke up was distance. But that doesn't seem to actually matter to her. I met up with her to say goodbye, and she basically made it. Say, hey, can I say something? This is a long-ass email, but fuck you. Go ahead, bitch. Okay, I turned it down because of my religious belief. That really sucks because
of you, man.
Hey, man, how long do you want to make this video?
I just want to tell this dude, hey, man.
How long are we going to make this video?
Let's get serious on you, man. This is serious.
Selfish women.
Sound like you're saying selfless.
You want them to go down there and you don't mind him.
Shut up! God damn
it. Damn, bro.
Look, this product says 501% greater lean. Turn around so everybody can see it.
What you doing?
Just let me read it to him, man. You finna piss me off.
And Christianity, if you commit sin, let me finish. Fucking. Let me finish my damn thought.
That's the way you do this,
Christian,
bro.
I am fucking Christian. You don't sound like
yes, I am.
Sound damn Satanism.
Body, I don't never lie. The chopper make a nigga dance. Versatile freelance. Fuck any bitch, nigga, depends. Only with the shits if you a 10. Picking any bitch, yeah, I'm a man. If you wanna feature, give me a grand.